A generous donor is trying to help solve a 10-year-old murder case.
Ivory Medford was shot and killed on 31st Avenue in the Whittier neighborhood in 2009. His body was found next to an RTD bus bench, and his killer was never found. But tonight, a donor is giving $38,000 to try to solve this case.
Denver 7's Lance Hernandez is live at 31st and Franklin, where Medford's body was found. And Lance, you spoke with his mom.
And she told me that it's a miracle that someone came forward to help. Her son's body found at this bus stop about 10 and a half years ago. Patricia Rush donating 10 grand out of her own bank account to the Crime Stoppers Fund for her son. Today we learned about another generous donation from an anonymous donor. That total fund now up to $50,000.
Ivory was killed on May 30th, 2009.
Evidence markers show where Ivory Medford fell to the ground after getting shot in the chest. Investigators say the 28-year-old was in Lower Downtown until 2 a.m. on that day.
I don't have specific details on what he was doing or who he was with. That's what we're trying to establish. And then how he came to be away from that area and get down to 31st and Franklin.
We just want somebody to come forward. It's been 10 and a half years.
On the 10th anniversary of her son's death, Patricia Rush leased two billboards, hoping to generate some tips for police. I asked if she thinks about her son even more as the holidays approach.
The holidays really don't matter because it's every day that I miss him.
She says she can't stop thinking about him.
I miss everything about him. He loved basketball and tennis shoes. That's what I miss about him.
The board president of Metro Denver Crime Stoppers says they received a call out of the blue from an anonymous donor asking if she could contribute to the reward fund.
I said, how much are you thinking? She said, I'd like to go up to $50,000. Not the call you get every day.
Michael Mills says the larger reward may be the motivation that someone with information about this case needs to come forward and share.
And Mr. Mills said that since Metro Denver Crime Stoppers was formed, they have given out more than $1 million in rewards, and that some of that reward money has helped solve some very high-profile cases, including the Darren Williams murder case. Lance Hernandez, Denver 7.
Yes, let's hope this helps. Thank you, Lance.